Hey there, Zonfire here, and welcome back to Persona 5 Royal. Last time, we lost, but we're not giving up on our forsaken humanity. In between episodes, I did go ahead and get the fusion for both Satan and Lucifer. Not the most extreme build, but still. But I'm going to stick with Yoshitsune, and we're going to start making progress.
Okay.
Can you see that further in? That's the temple.
All right, let's get moving.
A vest of life. Best of life is actually a little bit better, and it gives extra health, which is good.
Joker, there's a chest.
Death axe. I think that's going to be weaker, but we'll check. Oh yeah, that's far weaker. Time for a boss.
Right.
So what I'm gonna do? I'm going to start with Vishnu, because that's also another one I got. I'm actually going to have Vishnu out first.
Careful! Enemy incoming! It's pretty dangerous!
Absconding from your cells is forbidden. Return to your prison post-haste. Those who wish to disturb society shall be slain on the very spot they stand.
You're the one who's disturbing it!
Dissenters must be destroyed.
It's useless trying to reason with this guy. Let's beat him and break through here!
Doesn't have anything.
So be careful.
This is my other self. Question, Kamosusa no.
Two enemies on the ground. Good one, Fox.
Pull the trigger. Let's go.
Now we're gonna go ahead and switch. Because Vishnu started me with the increased attack. Now I can go over to Yoshitsune.
What was that?
The city!
What's going on here?
It seems they finally realized their lives are in danger.
Took them long enough.
I can't believe they didn't notice until the danger was so close to them. Things are going to get even worse from here on out. The entire city has stopped functioning. At least they can still panic for now.
If people still don't act for themselves after seeing all this, I'm sorry, but they're hopeless.
In any case, let's head to the temple.
Okay. Second verse, Salmon's verse.
Look, over there!
It seems guards have appeared.
The people in the city recognized us, so it's only natural we draw the enemy's attention as well.
Well, they can bring it on! I'm starting to get fired up! I'll reveal your true form.
Well, they just give me all sorts of choices on where to go. So this way you can get money pretty quick if you just want to go round and round out there. I'm good. It's good.
False rebels! I shall not.
Come on. Let's be. More people should notice the Phantom Thieves if we just make ourselves seen. That's exactly what we want!
Persona! Crush them, Kamosusano!
You did it, Doc!
Slice you to pieces!
Beat him up!
Persona!
Turned into some kind of black fog.
And now here. Nothing up here.
Show me your true form.
Like, the minimum level you want to take this area on is 75. So I'm almost 20 level over the minimum.
Chest
skills. Morgana, give everyone that healy heal. And then you have to jump down here, okay. Let's go, baby.
Hold. I bear you no malice, children of man. Return from whence you came. Proceeding further shall only serve to shorten your lives. I advise you not as a guardian, but out of the mercy of my heart.
Mercy? Don't make me laugh! If you had mercy, you'd never be doing this to the world!
Ah. Even now, thy answer is in weapons drawn. What choice have I in the face of such barbarity? My children's misconduct is mine to absolve, and mine to punish.
Persona!
Doesn't look... No weakness still.
Persona! Will be nullified, so be careful. No holds barred!
Persona! Question, Kamosusano!
You did it, Fox!
He was right next to me!
No! A person disappeared right in front of my eyes!
Please, save us! Someone! Anyone!
I'm not surprised there are so many powerful enemies here.
Indeed. Though they may not be true servants of God, they do live up to that moniker.
I wonder if the people in the city are okay.
I hope so. Given what is happening to this world, nobody can be considered a stranger anymore.
Yeah. That's why we can't lose. There's only one thing we gotta do.
Well said, Ladeon. Let's keep going.
Oh, I got hit. Oh shit.
Persona!
Okay, let's go ahead and change the plan just a bit. Okay, I missed.
Everyone be careful! Surrounded by weaklings! What if they sneak up on you? That hurts!
This will hurt!
You will pay!
Tia!
I'm not a
final blow should be a work of art.
Okay.
Settle down. You stand before our princess.
Not for long.
Ha! I have her sword. Enthralled.
Enchanted.
All according to plan.
Just like I thought.
Okay.
All right.
Since the enemies
We're
are gone.
Here. Let's go.
Asoma. And since we're so far in, may as well go ahead do a Makoto's still missing a little bit, but not worth doing another item. Okay, let's do it.
To slay all other archangels. Now only I remain.
So that means you're the last one who's gonna get in our way.
Dare thee destroy the very ruler thou wished for? Human arrogance truly knows no bounds.
Not everyone wants that thing ruling over us.
Dost thou long for freedom? Dost thou revel in diversity? Since the dawn of time, man hath failed to quell the strife born of their own liberty. Now they finally seek the guiding yoke of a master's rule. What empty justice seekest thou in defying their wish?
Like granting that wish is justice either. How can you say people are free when they're chained up in prisons in this broken world? If someone has lost their way, it's our job to help them come to their senses.
So, no sacrilege is beneath thee. For thy ideals, thou wouldst profane all that is holy. Thou art beyond all salvation.
This could be tough. Bless your soul, nullified, so be careful. No holds barred!
Let's go. I lend it!
Oh, I didn't need to do that. Oh well.
I appreciate it.
Oh, that's a big help.
Let's go.
You did it, Fox.
Okay.
The temple is open.
No more of that holy grail shit doing whatever it wants.
Let's go. I'm not sensing any more enemies nearby, Joker. This is probably gonna be our last chance to prep ourselves.
We cannot lose now. Let us ensure we do not have any regrets as we head toward the final battle.
Okay, so this would be a place to heal. Yeah, you can actually go all the way down and heal, so. I'm gonna go ahead and end an episode here because it is like 3 in the morning at this point in me recording. So, this would be a little bit of a shorter episode before getting to, Holy Grail. But, thank you all for watching. Catch you on the next one. Bye-bye.